Well, I got the antifreeze in there now and got these radiator hoses that include some steel pipe and a whole bunch of hose clamps. Got one leaking down low. I'll chase when I shut her down. Getting the idle slowed down a little bit, getting things dialed in a little bit closer. She sounds pretty good for a 76-year-old engine that ready to party. Thermostat's open now. So we're getting there.